What is up, everybody? It is the Mastermind here, and today I am going to start my career in Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing. I already skipped over the intro parts of the game, so there's that. So I am starting off in the TK Midgets, and as you can see right there, and we're gonna start our first race. I'm gonna change settings real quick. We'll change it to a 75%. So it's gonna be a 22 lap race main event at ARROWWOOD Speedway. So let's get right into it. I don't think these aren't real tracks from what I understand, so keep that in mind. Fourth, 10th mile on track length, location South Carolina. It will take place at nighttime and the high banking.
Hello? Right. Drivers are hitting the track. Let's see what they've got.
So let's go out and practice for a little bit. Track two. Kind of sliding off right there.
To that driver.
Okay, as soon as I get the best,
let's check out
this lap. I just want to skip and move on to qualifying. Alright, so
it's time to qualify and time to bring your A game. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count.
Oh, that was not a good point right there. That'd be better. Slightly a better point.
That lap was just okay.
That lap was just okay. You don't say. Oh, I kind of slid up there.
Qualifying is now over.
26.
Qualifying results are posted. Let's see
what start in heat 2.
The second race of the night will be heat.
This is the top 2.
Grab your seats. The race is just about ready to start. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense.
I don't know if I'm going to make it to the A main in this. Oh, boy. That kind of sucks.
We are constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. It's the last lap.
Man, I am just incredibly slow. I do not advance to the AMA, instead I would get...
Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there.
So, that kind of sucks.
Let's take a look at the official race results.
It is not a good start. So I'm going to be starting 18th.
And now it's time for the event you've all been waiting for.
So...
Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime!
It's all really about getting a good launch off the board. I'm just not able to do that. None at all. Dive bomber right there. And it did not work. You gotta be careful with these dive bombs.
This race has been a great one. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way.
You just can't give up the bottom. That is the only one thing that you can't do is give up the bottom. They will get it. You see right there. I just gave up a lot of bottom right there.
That was a smoking lap time, folks.
Yep. Just cannot give up the bottom.
The drivers seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job.
I understand it's not easy. Yep, that's another opportunity of that of me getting at the bottom. Yep. You just cannot lift this game. You just cannot lift. If you lift, it is bad. Yep, and that was not a good point.
Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So please, enjoy the show and spend what you got.
I'm actually going to turn one of these drivers here quite soon. I'm actually getting more frustrated. Oh, he's a lap then. He's going to be... Oh, get out of the way. Come on.
That was a fast lap.
Up in the fence I go. Yep.
10 laps to go.
How did he lap us? Is that the leader right there? It is. Wow. He just completely just lapped us right there.
All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track for improvements.
This track is just awkwardly shaped.
Five laps to go.
Yep, here comes 14. Oh, yep, this is where I screw up. Yep. Here he comes. Can I at least try to hold off the 14? Oh, yep. This is where I screw up. This is where I screw up right here.
Yep, there it went. I'm not giving up the 14. I'm holding there respectfully. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense.
I'm not 14. Bet you're behind.
Things are heating up. Only two more to go.
I just don't get it. Yep. There goes 14.
Here it is, the final lap.
Matthews. God, Bruce, leave me alone, AI, please. You know what? And I knock into him so freaking hard. And
that's it. The race is over.
I give it up.
Let's take a look at the official results.
16th for my first race in this career mode. Not great at all. Not great. Well, I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. If you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure you guys drop a comment down below if you want to see more career mode, which I'm gonna continue this series. But hope you guys like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.